Because so many players played terrifically this entire weekend with so many upsets, but I got to go with Iowa State quarterback Brock Purdy and their upset. 18 of 25, 254 yards, 3 touchdowns, 1 interceptions, and their upset over undefeated West Virginia. Number 2, Joshua Kelly, the UCLA running back, ran for 157 yards and 3 TDs to upset Cal, giving Chip Kelly his first win as the Bruins head coach at UCLA.
That's his first win, but I can assure you it will not be his last win.